Yeah. Just keep it going.
Just temperatures. Pay attention.
This is a weather pattern where we could be coming very close to or challenging the all-time record high temperature.
That's
in Oklahoma City.
I know.
I normally don't do this, but I'm going to freak you out tonight when you see some of these numbers that Predictor is coming up with. Let's start nice and cool and easy. May not be cool. I mean, look at that. Look at that, guys. It's 10:17. It's 96 degrees here at the station. We had a high of 106 at the airport. It was 107 officially, 1 degree shy of the record. Temperatures across Oklahoma still in the lower, even some middle 90s out there. Lawton right now at 94, 91 Oklahoma City, 88 in Enid, still 95 in Norman, Edmond at 92, Chandler 93, 91 right now, Stillwater. We have had 13 consecutive days now where the temperatures hit 100 or higher. The all-time record is 22. Tack on 7 more, okay, because that's what I have, 7 more 100-degree days on that 7-day forecast. And by this time next week, we're up around, you got it, 20. We've had 18 days this year where temperatures have been 100 or higher, and that compares to last year when we had 37. A few lucky souls getting a few showers up in Kansas. That's as close as we really can get. There's also a few storms in Arkansas, but that's about it. Here's the heat advisory in effect through Friday, as a matter of fact. Heat advisory, temperature's going to be up around 107, 108, where you see the kind of the pinkish color. That's where it's 110, 111, 112. That'll be northeastern Oklahoma. Record heat is likely the next few days. This is so dangerous. Make sure you remember the pets. Make sure they have plenty of water. You know, check on the neighbors, the elderly. Little to no rain the next 7 days. Low temperatures tonight, 70s. Tulsa just amazes me, 86. They had a low temperature this morning of 88. That is the warmest low temperature they've ever had in Tulsa. And highs tomorrow, 108 Oklahoma City, Lawton at 106, 109 Clinton and Hobart, Woodward at 107. We'll hit 78 tonight, clear, obviously very warm. 83 already at 8 in the morning. Bad news when it's a 101 already at lunchtime and the afternoon high of 108. Okay, Predictor. Now, Predictor is just a predictor. It's just a model, okay? So it doesn't necessarily mean it's going to be right. But the numbers that it's throwing up, well, putting up, for the next few days is crazy. This is Wednesday, showing temperatures around 109, 110, even 111 here in Oklahoma City. We go on into Thursday. Look at that, 114. You know what the all-time record high in Oklahoma City is? 113. This may be wrong. Maybe it's a little hot. Let's hope so. Let's hope Predictor has been drinking a little bit, but we'll see. 108 tomorrow. That'll be a record breaker, breaking the high of 107. 110 on Wednesday, breaking that record as well. Going to go 111 on Thursday, and we'll watch that very carefully. Bottom line, it's dangerous, and just be very careful with it. 105 Friday. Temps come back just a little bit over the weekend, but still 100 or better. And you are up to date with the latest First Alert forecast.